Yeah, Alex, we've just spoken to Kieran Black, who got his first goal. You got three tonight, it must feel good.
Yeah, it did. Actually, it's always fun to score, so yeah, and if it's three goals, then it's even more fun, so yeah, it was nice.
It was a four-point weekend, two fairly easy games over the weekend, a game last night that really meant nothing. The Racers had already qualified out of the Stuart Robertson Cup in top place. How do you keep yourself motivated to get through these two games?
Me personally, I just try to always do the same routine, like warm up and stuff, and it doesn't really matter which team we play. I just try to do my warm up routine and give my best on the ice. Otherwise, yeah, it wouldn't make sense to come here. I mean, you always try to give your best, then, obviously.
Next weekend, a much different weekend than this weekend. Two games where it's going to be a lot tougher. A big travel down to Billingham, and then back up here for what we'll call a grudge match against the Whitley Warriors. Last weekend was a very tough and physical game. Is it going to be more of the same here, or are the Racers just going to be playing their skill game?
It's obviously going to be different games than it were this weekend, but I think we did well so far in the NIHL Cup, and I think we can keep up easily with the pace and everything, and we're also good in shape, and we shouldn't have a problem like physically wise, and we will just see how it turns out. Everyone's motivated, I guess.
Alex, well done for the four points this weekend. Let's make it four next week.
Thank you very much.